Now, c'est Marie. This is Marie.
Hello.
Now, they're already playing with this, so I think, you know, just take it away. They're just loving it. So I thought, you know, let's just start. This is our wild card demo zone, which obviously means anything goes. So, Marie, you said, you know, you're French, so I'll try and speak slowly. My French, très mal. So talk us through. I mean, it's beautiful.
Right. This is our new shop café. So there is a shop side and a café side. So it's really, it's a two-in-one toy. It's on four wheels, so that makes it really easy to spin around and sort of play multiple children as they are now. And we are launching a shopping trolley with it.
Ah, the girls are playing with that. Yeah.
They are, filling in
Gabriella,
at the moment.
Show the camera your bag. Show the camera your bag. Good
yeah,
girl,
that's
lovely.
Right.
Excellent. So, we have a bag for life.
It's very, very trendy at the moment in the shop. I mean, it's no plastic bags, all about the bag for life. So we try to replicate that trend within our Honeybake collection, which is very vintage sort of colours and play foods.
It's absolutely beautiful. This is the kind of toy that appeals to me as a mother because it is vintage. It looks beautiful. I am anticipating there being a very big price tag with this.
Not necessarily. The RRP for the UK is 120 quid.
That's not
for such
bad.
A great play value. It comes with an open sign, a customer bell, I mean,
and all of the bits and pieces.
The bits and pieces are available separately,
right?
Within our Honeybake role play collection.
Yeah.
Everything is in sort of pale blue, red, cream, so boys and girls can
beautiful.
Enjoy playing with it.
It's so beautiful. It's just so classy. Let me go and quickly ask the guys what they think. We've got a lot, guys. Guys, what are we thinking of this product?
It's epic.
Fun.
Yeah, you think it's fun?
I love it so much.
Do you like it? They are clearly absolutely loving it. Guys, we're going to have to stop playing, I'm afraid, in a second, but we need to vote. Okay, so can we vote for Marie? Boys, ready? 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
Thumbs up. It is thumbs up. Digi. Super. 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 Well done. She did make it.